wife once lived happily, planted a seed that grew through the reeds.